what happened back there?
Yeah, did you see anything that looked like navigational controls? Guess we better try another one of these doors.
Yeah.
Hey, Casey, let's try this one. Casey was the only one that could open these.
I don't know. Maybe those other doors needed Casey to override the locking mechanism because of decompression. Cyclops.
Though, Harry, look, it's a sink. Really? Oh, God, I'm really thirsty. How about you?
You know, what's so damn funny, right? That was an honest mistake.
Oh, trust me, Zach, from my angle, it was hilarious.
Can we just go now?
Oh, no. You first. Now that you're all refreshed.
Whatsoever. These guys didn't even put up a fight.
Maybe they didn't have any weapons.
Ah, come on. They built a spaceship half the size of a small planet. You tell me they don't have the technology to build a simple laser?
No, I'm saying maybe they chose not to. Maybe they're a peaceful race.
Yeah, well, they're real peaceful now.
Look up ahead.
Yeah, another door.
Yeah, but this one is different.
Jesus. Looks like some kind of central hub. Seems heavily reinforced. You think this would keep those Kran out?
I don't know, maybe. But we're not staying here to find out. Gotta steer this thing away from the star, remember?
Yeah, I remember.
Hey, these symbols over the doors might tell us what's on the other side. Let's check this out. See, we can't come up with anything here. All these doors are sealed. We need your help to open them. Let's start with the one to the left of the door we came in.
Thank you.
Stay left, Zach.
Hey, you know, I just noticed something. You give an awful lot of orders for civilian.
I do outrank you.
No, you did outrank me, and the only reason you did was because you were a lot better at kissing ass than I was.
Oh, everything I got, I earned the hard way. Just because you kept getting busted for insubordination.
Oh, hey, I know what you're talking about, okay? You know that wasn't my fault.
Oh, the hell it wasn't. You went out of your way to disobey the orders. You never could accept rank and authority.
Let me explain something to you, okay? If I take an order from you, it's because I choose to. Got it? Where the hell are you going? What, is she pissed at you too?
Over there. Grin!
Jesus, Mary, it sounds like thousands of them. Where the hell are they? Mary.
You can't see us.
What?
Must be using these air ducts to get around the ship. They could be everywhere by now.
Well, that's great. That's just terrific. Okay, this is a little too close for comfort for me, okay?
I agree, let's get out of here.
I'm right in front of you. You getting a weird feeling like the hair on the back of your neck wants to stand on end?
Yeah. Kind of like we just walked into an intense electromagnetic field.
Yeah. Harry, wait a minute. This looks familiar. Look. Generator, power conduits, emergency cooling. This has got to be an engine.
My. You just may be right this time.
You know, you don't have to act so surprised.
I am. Okay, let's split up and look around. Casey, you take the left corridor. Nothing around here. You found anything that looked like a nav console?
Nah, nothing like that. I did see a thing that looked like a big old hot tub. I was thinking maybe you and me, we go down there, you know, splash around, splish, splash. Or not.
Jesus, Now what? Oh, it's an elevator. Oh, I'm getting too old for this shit. Hey, Casey. Remember right after basic? We were dying to get into a real war. We weren't even ready. I guess nobody is. Combat changes people. Zach got crazier. I just got tougher. I had to keep him alive. But not you, Case. Nah. You never changed. We knew we could depend on you. You're always there for us. Straight and steady. But now you've changed too. Is it still you in there, Casey? Do you still feel? It would be nice to hear your voice again. I think the med techs were working on a speech interpolation system when we pulled you from the lab. I'm sorry we were in such a hurry. You know, when we get out of this thing, I'm gonna find you somebody that can build you a voice. That's a promise. Activate it. Zach!
Hey, looks on my console.
Casey, why don't you see if you can figure this thing out? You check over there. Why don't you keep working on this? It might help.
Yeah.
Listen, I think we've done enough looking around here, don't you?
Yeah.
Okay, let's meet up and move out.
Wait. You hear that?
It's coming from the bodies. Listen, I think we've done enough looking around here, don't you?
Yeah.
Okay, let's meet up and move out.
Wait. You hear that?
It's coming from the bodies.
Yourself. Your backup system's only gonna last a few minutes. Try to reroute.